bunch of ways we could do this.
That's just my advice, some shoot them nice, shoot us. Wonderful, lovely music. I love it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the official Gaming Empire and Brocharted. And guess who is back? It's Search99, but it's not YesImLen. Or is he? Not this game, at least. Alright, let's do this. We're playing ranked. It's just happening straight after the recording of a previous Brocharted episode. So yeah, between previous episodes, about two minutes, not even, I think. So yeah, boy. No. Oh, I wanted to save him so bad. But hey, I couldn't. All right. So if we win this, we're in the Master Qualifiers. Oh god, wonderful. By the time you see this, actually, the ranked season is over. My god. Alright, he's got him suppressed. Oh my god, go the other way then.
Where that came from.
Hey, I help.
That's people with no team play insight. Why am I the only one shooting? There was a dude right over there. Where the fuck did that come from? Oh shit. I'm here alone now. All by myself. Nice. Twice that guy, I think. Excuse me.
And here we go.
Here we go indeed. Time to engage. Join the troops. Come on. Midpack? No. Always this guy. It's three times already. Yeah.
Coming at ya. Catch
it. Oh shit, there's a guy over here. First the guy that's reviving. Then the other dude. Got my revenge, son!
Ah, you're out of your misery. Whew.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, I feel like rope swing actually. I really feel like the rope swing.
How's it feel to lose? I wouldn't know. Goddamn shot.
I'm gonna get shot. I won't. It's him again. Holy moly, what? How even? It's like three bullets straight. He's using the Felmut on the Mittler, I think. Oh, please. Oh, am I in time? No. Oh, fuck. I could down myself, but that's... This boy's gonna revive me then, I think.
Take this!
Oh, gonna revive you, son. Oh, yeah. It's a close one. Wish I had a grenade. They got stuff. Is he climbing up? He's not climbing up. those guys are climbing up. Alright, I'm following.
You deserved it.
Oh my god. Thank you for that grenade. Holy shit. Whew. Stens game. Stens game. But we're winning. We gotta win this, guys. Serial killer, what are you doing? Just stay in team, man. I know you got a, I think you got him.
So
I heard someone die. I heard someone dying, so yeah. Alright. Alright. We made it. There we go, wonderful. Let's finish these qualifiers, huh? Those guys don't really look like actual good players.
It may or may not involve mowing down a bunch of two-bit thieves.
But if there's something I have learned, is that you can never trust looks. I mean, like, seriously, there are players that do it on purpose. Resupply some big noob.
Present for ya.
There
out.
We go.
Stay down.
But I just dress like the coolest thing. Thanks for standing right in front of me.
Sorry, mate. Nothing personal. Downed one.
Come on through the window, I think. Nope. Not any more than... Yeah, alright. Come on, man. Oh, we're playing with green shirts. Holy shit. Three times he died already. Okay. It's what happens when you start doing your master qualifier to get paired up with a bunch of noobs. They will do everything in their ability to make your qualifiers as miserable as possible.
Feel bad for you, mate.
Take this.
Come on. If he doesn't want to peek, I'll stay invisible.
Time to die.
I'll soften them up for you.
In the back. Look at it. Nope. 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 Alright. Let's talk less. Fuck bitches up.
So much fun.
That's what I'm talking about. Mine. There we go. Bob's your uncle. We got demolished. Ouch. No need for throwing chitamonis when manual revive is absolutely guaranteed. It's over. don't want to even look at his death count. But I'm gonna do it. Oh, this feels so bad. Well, he steps with his game. Alright. Oh, this feels bad, man. Let's see what we can do in the next of these qualifiers in the next episode. Bye-bye, guys.